Hi there, my friends, and welcome back to the Deadfire. We have went down the hole in the gullet, and there we are now, getting attacked from all sides, from phantoms, wraiths, specters, all kinds of dangerous things. We don't know exactly what we should do. We've tried to be a smell of dull-mindedness, but it hasn't really worked, to be honest. We need to do maybe something else, maybe not, maybe we'll just attack somewhere. Maybe that shadow, that seems to be perfect. Let's attack.
Bring them down!
What are you doing, shadow? Now we need to attack that shadow. Hoping to bring that down. And the phantom is just randomly attacking something. Not as good as I hoped. There's another phantom coming. Trying to get to Adonan. Trying to get that in. Ow!
Yes?
And we will have... Ooh, what is it that we can do here? Healing Moonlight, applying a regenerating effect to nearby allies. Oh. How good is that regenerating effect? 23 health per round for 4 rounds. It's pretty good. Here we go. Let's hope that it's coming at the right time still. There's some shadows still there. Attacking our good
right
bear.
Here.
There's that one last shadow here. We can take it down before it attacks.
Come on,
we can do it. Yes, only a grace, but so helpful. The decisive grace. Now. Reduced healing. Ouch. At least it gets a riposte from
what
us.
Is it?
We need to drink it in. Merciless gaze, resilient body. We just need a minor. We could use Beres Black Bell. Nah, we'll go for the minor healing. We have reduced healing. That's so terrible.
Taste this.
Next. Adonan. Needs to heal himself. Needs to attack that shadow here. But healing himself has priority.
With relish.
And then moving in to at least flank. Now what can we do here? Let's see. The shade is a primary target. The wraith is another one. That shadow is a nearly guaranteed hit. And there's a couple of more things here that we'd like to attack too. Maybe with Noxious Burst. It might hit Adonan as well. Oh, we can position it so that it hits Adonan not so much. And here... we can also position it... yeah, that's much better, but... we don't get as much damage in. It's really much harder to place, so Kevaver doesn't get affected. No, we'll have to go that way and exclude Adonan. Look at this. This is a dream cast, basically.
Ah, the word and wrath.
Here we go. Attack the shadow, will you? Great work, bear.
What can I do?
Well, the phantom is doing something. And our good priest should...
Yeah.
Hey there. Of course.
What is it?
Well?
Ah, thick word and wrath!
Yeah? Absolutely.
I'll get you yet.
What can I do? Very well.
Certainly.
What is it?
They'll hurt yet.
Well?
Ah, thank word and wrath.
I'm here.
Ah.
relish.
Yeah?
Yes?
Ixian.
Show him how it's done.
Yes?
With pleasure.
Still alive? I need something sharper.
Certainly.
Mm-hmm. My pleasure.
Hmm? I'm here.
Ixian.
What is it?
What is it?
What can I do? As you wish. At once.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Yes?
Sure.
Of course.
Yes?
Yes?
Taste this!
My pleasure.
I'm here. Very well.
I'm here. Relish.
Yes? With pleasure.
Still alive. I need something sharper. Well?
They'll hurt yet.
Ugh. Right here. I'll just have to try something else.
Yes?
Ixian.
Yes? Of course. Yeah.
What is it? Kill them all! Taste this.
What is it?
Ah! Ah! Curse your eyes.
Right here.
Hmm?
Yeah!
I'm here. Certainly.
What is it?
Bring them down!
Ah! Damn. Yeah? Not exactly what I was going for.
Yes? They'll hurt yet.
What can I do?
Ixian.
I'm here. Of course.
What is it? I'll get you yet.
What is it?
What can I do?
Ixian.
Right here. Of course.
What is it?
Well?
With pleasure.
Ah!
Hey there.
Yes?
I'm here. Certainly.
Well?
Yes?
Taste this!
Right here. Gotta have something here that works.
What can I do?
As you wish.
I'm here.
Crush your eyes.
Well?
With pleasure. Absolutely.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Yes? Of course.
Well? Still alive. I need something sharper. Quietly now.